Hello everybody, welcome to Shark D's channel. I'm a Whistler. I was planning to open some packs on Christmas Eve, however, I got super sleepy and tired. We are going to open 10 packs of Lost Origin today.
My room has this little table, which is great. It's like a study table. Look at this gorilla on this bag. He's so doofy, very cute.
Code? Should I toss it? But I had to pick it up later. I'll leave it on the side. Let's see, Energy, Ambipom, Cascoon, Mirage Gate. I wonder if there's any Christmas theme pass. They should do a Christmas theme, but they have Halloween theme one. This is Batman by Yukimori. I call him Batman. He's like a mini Batman. Parasect Reverse, and they, ooh, look at that. At least it's a winter scene, Glass Trier. The Hollow, if you observe it closely, it's like the Aurora, but there's no Aurora. Is there? Is there? There's no Aurora. It's just a clear sky during winter. It's really nice. It was Christmas theme, at least winter theme. I mean, Whistler. Anyways, code, got some energy, wind up arm. I feel like there's a Pokemon. Ooh, Licky. He's very proud of himself. Pseudo Woodo strutting that stomp, I guess. Gligar's Skullish, Shellos reverse, and they. Ooh, we're getting Hollows back to back. Nice. This Darkrai artwork is out of this world. Double Hollows. Nice. Code. Psychic Energy, Rose Roy, Raiden, Seedra. look at these two. Oh, that's hilarious. That's cute. This is by Yukimori 100%. Come on, give me another rare. Reverse Pseudo Wudo. Nice. We got, oh, a Mimikyu, non-hollow. He's copying that Pikachu drink. Code, to be honest, I was planning to open it in the snow, but it's raining outside in Whistler. I just don't want to ruin the car. We got a Radiant Steelix. Look at that shine. Ooh, and a Drapion V, but this is a regular for, and because it's not textured, it's not ribbed. Code. Oh man, there's someone screaming in the hallway. That got me a little bit shook. Ducklet, Porygon, Banicle, Marvel reverse. This is a new art. I think this is a new card from. I don't have this one. Is this the mouth or the hair? Come on, the eyes are here. Kind of weird. And a non-hollow Porygon Z. Code. Let me see what we get in this one. Lady. I think there's a full art trainer lady. Pretty interesting. Jinx, Snover, Rockruff reverse, and non-hollow Sea Cucumber. Code. I don't have my computer here in Whistler. I wonder if I can edit on my phone and upload it. It's gonna be difficult if I have the consistent editing style on my phone. Miss Fortune Sisters, looking like rogues and ninjas, kind of. And a non-hollow Comfy. There's a lot of flowers, flower petals. I think this is the Pokemon. The flower is not part of it. Code. I wonder if I'm gonna get a Christmas Miracle. Lost Vacuum. It sounds like a galaxy in there, or lightning. Pikachu, this artwork has always been amazing. Machamp by Yukimori. Snover again. Hazuan Zarua. Porygon Z reverse. And a. Ooh, Aerodactyl V Star. This one's an ultra rare because you see this texture. It's ripped. They can hear the sound. Oh, this is a cool one too. You see the smokes? The blue purple wavy stuff is coming out of the card. Look, this one, this side doesn't have it. This side do. Seems kind of awkward, but. Awesome. I think is there a gold Aerodactyl? Kind of want to get that. Last two packs. Code. Swanna, Hella Swole with Pex, Sea Cucumber again, Scoomy, Lampin reverse, and they, ooh, hello there. It's in Bascule Legion. The name sounds cool though. Code. Let's see what we get today. Riley. Riley seems like those secret agents. I bet his Pokemons are like dark psychic type. Probably. Makuhita, Slugma reverse, and they, ooh, we got a full trainer card, Thornton. Nice, so these poses are pretty decent. He looked like one of those Astro, he has that haircut with his hat, similar to the Astro Boy anime. I wonder if anybody watched it, seen it before. Cool, Ultra Rare 2, you see, it's texture, rip. Let me just check the price real quick. For Aerodactyl V, $3, roughly, $3 Canadian. Thornton is roughly $6. I think today's poses are pretty decent.
It could be better, but it could always be worse as well, right? Alright, if you enjoyed the video, a like is amazing, and a sub is phenomenal. Merry Christmas, everybody. Have a good day.